I want to share with you a tragedy that happened recently in Eretz Yisrael for the family Palak, Reb Tuvia Polak, one of the Choshev and Marbitze Teira, one of the Doilei Marbitze Teira in Eretz Yisrael. His wife, she was called Rebetzin Chaya Varda. 40, maybe 38 years ago, she was hit in a train accident. She was a vegetable, but she woke up and she managed to get back to life, and with her husband she brought 8 kids to the world. 4 years ago she got cancer all over her body. With tzidkus, I met her in the hospital. She was near my Rebetzin, Aleha Shalom. Mamish mekabel adin ba'ava, davening for everyone. In her house all of the years was 7 boys and 2 girls that took care of the family. And she passed away. The one that took care of the family after that was the oldest daughter, Etty, after her, as one more daughter, and there was like 8 boys. She was the mother of all of the boys. All of the years that the mother was sick, she was the mother of all of the kids. Less than a year ago, so half a year after her mother passed away, she came home with terrible headaches. Make the story short, she fainted. They took her to the hospital and they found out a huge tumor in her brain. Before they managed to treat it, the brain fell into the head. She went into a coma and she passed after a couple of days. The family was left without a mother, number one, without a mother, number two, with no one that could take care of this family. The father was Mekabel Din Be'ahava, such a Kiddush Hashem in the Levaya. And now we're trying to put together a Sefer Torah, what will make the kids, I know the kids personally, a Sefer Torah that will be a Zecher to the mother and the daughter. We started to write it, but before we need $60,000, maybe $80,000 to finish the Sefer Torah, a Mehudah Sefer Torah, I'm including the Pareches, the mantle, the whole event, to make it nice that the family will feel that they have a Zecher. I would ask everyone if you could open your hearts. I know by you it's maybe something small, $80,000, but by them this will make the memory of the mother and the daughter. So if everyone will give a push, $1,500, we could get there, Even with $100, everyone, if you could $1,000, such a mitzvah. It's also writing a Sefer Torah, the biggest mitzvah in Klal Yisrael, writing a Sefer Torah.